Okay, we're at the last race of the series. I'm leading in the points pretty heavily, so I shouldn't have to do more than a top 5 or 6 to cinch the championship. Night race, that's why I'm decided to record this, and on the hardest track of the series. Here we go. Rolling start. And this one sucks. It starts you right on the curve. Stupid. Hit the brakes right there too hard, spin right around. And it's rather slippery since it's nighttime. Got no tires, no grip. Takes a lap. Least to get tires heated up in this game. For me, anyway. Doesn't seem like the AI has any problems. Last lap coming up. I'm happy with third place. There we go.